Hey guys, it's Kinley. Sorry I keep all like starting my intros in the bed. It's because like I just want to stay in bed all day. So yeah. But I need to show you something. My mom was making stuff for a party. And she doesn't need any more. She doesn't need these. So she gave them to me for slime. Let me show you. Okay. Gotta get off my bed. Full cut. Whoa.
Here these little cups.
They're like 3 ounces, I think. I don't know. Something like that. But they're containers that can hold little signs. Okay guys, I'm back. I was gonna tell my mom to turn that hair down. But she's not answering. She's downstairs working. Okay. So let's get started. Wait, I gotta go to the restroom. I'll be real quick. Y'all can watch SpongeBob. Okay, so let's get started. What kind of slime should I make? I'll just make a little batch so I can fit it in one of those containers over there. Let me see what glue bottles I have. I think I could just make a little from the I have to use all this before I start using the gallon of glue I bought yesterday night. Enough to fit in there. My gosh, it's so hard to like do it.
gonna close my door. Okay, I closed my door. Oh yeah. I'm gonna start doing, my next video probably, will be a room tour. So yeah, maybe. I just knocked down my glue. Okay, let me fix this. I promise it won't take long. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really, really, really sorry. And when I'm doing the room tour, I'm not trying to brag or anything when I do it. I just want to tell you that now if I forget to tell you in the other video. But yeah. Okay. So, oh, it needs poop. I think I might just use like a pencil because all my spins are like dirt to the E. I'm just gonna use the end of the pencil because I need to wash my dishes too, anyway. So yeah, he's a dog. I'm gonna make blue slime.
He's a wolf.
So yeah, inside 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, why is always with you? But yeah, so I put about 4 drops of food coloring. I would be careful with food coloring because it can stain your finger or whatever you get it on. But yeah. I like when I do with the end of pencils because of like little slimes. I like when I do it with little slimes. Makes it like better to mix because I only have big spoons and stuff, so it's like hard to mix with big spoons. That's mixed really good. Let's add some baking soda. So I kind of just added like a little less than a teaspoon. But yeah. Okay, that's good. So I added a teaspoon, baking soda, and contact solution. Should be getting into slime. It should be watery from the contact solution, but once you knead it and all that, it won't be watery or sticky or whatever you're doing. I think we should add more stuff to it, or it stains everything. My fingers. Okay, put that in there. I'm going to wipe this off. This is why you don't add that much. I almost said glue. You don't add that much contact solution. So if you add too much, just add a bunch of baking soda. Not too much. Cause then it's gonna turn in like the baking soda, like that, but just add a probably, if it's not mixing in the baking soda, just a little of contact solution. Mix it up. Meeting and wait until it turns into slime. It's not that stretchy, so I'm gonna go get lotion from the restroom. Be right back. This is a good thing to use if your slime isn't stretchy that you want it to be. Hold on, I gotta let it.
Removing Squidward's bandages, and he made me swear to keep you far away from him.
It has been 2 weeks already. Don't worry, Doc. I promise to stay.
Well, it turned out kind of bad, so I'm gonna go. Oh, why are my slimes doing bad today? Actually, guys, I'm letting it sit in the restroom for a little bit just to get its texture. But yeah, bye, love y'all.